back here in Ottawa this Thursday night at the Senators' home to the Florida Panthers as the Panthers battle for the last playoff spot in the Eastern Conference. And Hoffman has it back. Mike Hoffman to Clayson. Back in front for Pageau. Alone shoots at the goalpost. Bounce off Reimer, and it stayed out. Somehow, that puck doesn't cross the line. Pageau wants a review. Off the post, off Reimer, almost in. But the referee says no goal.
After video review, the puck never crossed the goal line, no goal.
Flushed out by Huberdeau. Off in a quick wrist shot, knocked down in front. Pile with a chance, Reimer save, rebound. And Pageau put it wide. Now Pageau, jam play, scores. Jean-Gabriel Pageau pokes home the rebound, and Ottawa leads 1-0.
And James Reimer wants to slow that down and glove it. He never gets it back until it ends up in the back of his net. Hit him on his left wrist.
Now McGinn drops it back for Ekblad. Working in, Aaron Ekblad holds and shoots, scores! Aaron Ekblad, power play goal, and the game is tied at 1.
And Gord, you mentioned about Aaron Ekblad's goals. Now he ties for a franchise record with Jason Garrison with his 16th of the season.
And Bobby Ryan shovels it back to center ice. Brought in now by Weegar, drops it back, Dadnov, it scores! Evgeny Dadnov off the post and in, and just like that, the Panthers have taken a 2-1 lead.
Weegar's gonna take the zone and then, what a shot off the post and in as Dadnov does the rest. You see from that angle, Craig Anderson comes across, but it's just perfectly placed, and you could hear it off the post and in. The Florida Panthers have shocked the Ottawa Senators early on here in the second period with two quick ones.
Devils enter play tonight 3 points behind, 2 points ahead of Florida, rather, for the last playoff spot in the Eastern Conference. The Panthers have a game in hand. There's Smith, another shot, tip scored! Paajarvi tips it by Reimer, who says he was interfered with. And the game is tied at 2.
Well, guess who got the primary assist on it? It's Zach Smith who keeps the puck in at the blue line. Paajarvi gets available on the back door.
Couldn't get a shot away. Dadnov's got it back. Dying second. Dadnov for Matheson. Matheson trying to send it. Gets it back and shoots. And at the horn, Anderson makes the stop. And this game will go to overtime. Shabbat lead pass for Ryan. With Pageau in full stride. Jean-Gabriel Pageau in, taken down. And this might be a penalty shot. It is. Ryan Puckmeyer with the call, and with 12 seconds to go in overtime, Ottawa will be awarded a penalty shot. So here comes Pageau with a chance to win it. Jean-Gabriel Pageau scores! Ottawa wins it in overtime! And what a blow to the Florida Panthers, who leave a much-needed point on the table.
And the look on their faces say everything, but what a play by Jean-Gabriel Pageau to draw the penalty shot and then to finish the game off for the Senators.